Assalamu alaikum. My name is Maria Khan and I'm the brand ambassador of Amana.com. And the project today that I have for our viewers is KDB Tower, that is located at 18, which is the by far the most luxurious project in Twin Cities. And before I get into the details of KDB Tower, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Now, starting from the introduction of KDB Towers, KDB Tower is located at 18 at its core, and since it is located at an outstanding location, it also has all the facilities around it for entertainment, for educational purposes, for healthcare purposes, such as hospitals, colleges, schools, golf cart, restaurants, dine-in, anything you want that is already available over there. So it is an amazing opportunity for investors to invest over there. And it is a commercial project, luxurious commercial project that is based on only offices and shops. So it is an amazing opportunity for people who want to start their new businesses at a location that is close to Islamabad, that is close to Interchange, that is close to Rawalpindi Motorway, M1, M2. Now further, I will discuss the floor plan. And as I've mentioned before, the ground floor is reserved for shops and the floor starts from 1 to 9. They're completely reserved for corporate offices. And this is an amazing opportunity for people who want to start their new businesses, who want to invest in their new shops, because it has such an amazing location. Moving on to the location of KDB Tower, and as I've mentioned before, KDB Tower is located at the core of the 18, which is its most prominent location, near to the main gate of 18. And not just that, all the facilities, luxurious facilities and entertainment facilities and houses, everything is already around it. With the direct access from Kashmir Highway via dedicated interchange, KDB Tower is located at a premium location within 18, will be standing tall next to the main gate of the society, facing Srinagar Kashmir Highway on close proximity to the airport and motorway toll plaza M1 and M2. Now moving on to the details about the developers of this project. This project is by KDB, Kohistan Builders and Developers, which is a subsidiary of Kohistan Group. They have delivered a lot of other projects as well in the past, such as Zarkoon Heights, City Center, Hamza Tower, Royal Sun Hotel. So basically these are completely credible and trustworthy developers to work with. Now moving on to the NOC and legalities of this project. This project comes under Rawalpindi Development Authority, RDA, and it is a completely legal project. Now coming towards the booking plan of KDB Tower, their booking starts from 15%, and all their rates, their minimum and maximum sizes and the per square feet price, you will be able to see it on the screen. Now moving on to the first floor. Now from here, first till four onwards, the prices are similar, and the minimum size for first till fourth floor, that is strictly reserved for corporate offices, the minimum size, it starts from 826.27 square feet and maximum it goes till 1,499.36 square feet. And the total price for the minimum size is 2,31,35,560, and the total price for the maximum size is 4,19,82,080 rupees. Now moving on to the fifth floor of KDB. The sizes from 5th till 9th onwards, they're similar and the prices are also similar. The minimum size, it starts from 826.27 square feet and maximum it goes till 1,499.36 square feet. Now the total price for the minimum size is 2,80,93,180 rupees, and the total price for the maximum size is 5,77,06,906 rupees only. Moving on towards the development stages of KDB Tower, the excavation has already started for KDB Towers, and inshallah by the end of 2024 December, they will be able to deliver their project completely. Now coming towards the procedure of booking, it is really simple. All you need is two CNIC copies and two passport size images of the main applicant, and two CNIC copies of the nominee and two passport size images of the nominee as well. Now coming towards the end of this video, I hope you found this video informative enough and you got enough information about the certain project. For further information, you can always contact us at amana.com, and for more videos like that, subscribe to our channel and feel free to share this with other people as well. And until next time, Allah Hafiz.
Amanat.com, Pakistan's first investment portal. Mashwara Amanat hai.